think from a cricket point of view, you know, never was it really a big South African guy who stood out for me. I think, you know, I really enjoyed Steve Waugh. And for me, that was just, you know, his grit and determination. And he didn't have the greatest technique, but, you know, what he lacked in there, he made up with, you know, fighting spirit and that. And, you know, that's the way I like to play it. You know, I don't mind looking ugly on the field, but as long as you're effective. Oh, 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 oh. I love one.